son of a...
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge.
Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note.
I keep thinking about Nebula. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right.
Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Yet.
Whoa! No! No, 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 no!
What is this dark sorcery?
I am Groot!
Back, foul demon!
Ah! Oh! Jeez!
I am
Whoa!
Groot!
Hey! This is not normal!
Get behind me! I will protect you from this monstrosity.
Hey, easy! You mind not breaking my face?
I'm sorry, I panicked. How are you?
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now, apparently I'm not.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This is freaky.
How do we know you are really Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you expect him to do?
If he is really Peter Quill, he will know.
Oh, come on! Who else could master these sick moves?
Stop. Stop doing that with your pelvis.
What, this?
That is most disturbing.
Okay, great. Everybody calm now, huh? We cool?
No!
I am Groot.
He's right! The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch. I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't you?
Okay, Rocket, just...
Everything comes at a cost!
Hala said it required a sacrifice. A life in exchange for another.
Thanos. He was holding the Eternity Forge when he fell.
Yeah, real comforting. What was that?
It's Hala. She's caught up to us.
Everyone upstairs, we gotta move. I already died once today. I really don't want to try it again.
Everyone, hold on. Things are gonna get a little bumpy.
Yeah, that'll help.
Peter, you just died. Are you sure you're okay to fly?
We get it almost every night.
Easy,
when that
Will.
Moon gets a big
that answer your question?
Bright, it's a super
Not really.
Natural delight. Everybody.
Root says he's gonna puke again.
Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight.
I think we lost her. This Hala lady's relentless. Why'd she want this eternity thing so bad?
She had many dead Kree on her ship. We found their stasis pods.
Okay. Now I might puke. Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hala's hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And
we get it, Drax.
Now that will be a fair fight.
Yeah, this thing went so well last time.
Then we can't risk her getting a hold of this relic. Can't the galaxy stay guarded for like 5 friggin' minutes? I mean, come on!
No matter how far we run, Hala will not stop hunting us.
Milano can't take much more of this, Pete. I barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. If we don't find some place to lay low and fix our ship...
Yeah, I'm on it.
Look, I just need her to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Hala on our trail.
Let me do the talking.
Quill?
If you're here, trouble ain't far behind.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
And this is why you never loan stuff to people. Ravages. Heard you got in bed with the Collector. Which is exactly why I can't trust you no more. Don't get me wrong. I'm proud of you for taking after me.
Hey, you practically raised me, man. Look, my mom said you're responsible for whatever happens to me. The least you can do is let me in.
The least I can do is nothing. Well... You better come on in, then, before someone sees you.
Make yourself right at...
home?
Oh! I thought it was just you, Quill. Not all your little... playmates. Hey! No plants on the roof!
These guys are my family, Yondu. Great, okay, quick introductions then. This is Gamora.
Say now. Nice to meet you.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
That's Groot. Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food! Mine!
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket.
Rocket! I don't trust Ravagers. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk.
Rocket, we are guests inside Yondu's beautiful home. Please don't blow it and everyone inside of it to tiny little pieces. This place is already a garbage heap. A little kaboom would do it good.
his face!
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
And I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Well, ain't she a beaut? Fit it right in with my collection.
I know how much you like shiny stuff, but that one, it's mine.
Calm yourself, Quill. I'm just having a look.
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But, I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Why am I here again? I already saw this.
Maybe you didn't see all of it. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos and change everything.
Stop it! Stop messing with my head!
I wish I could, but there's no other way. I'm trying to help you. Every time I look up there, I find something new. Something I overlooked. Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here. Peter, please? Just for a little bit.
No. I'm cool right here.
Suit yourself.
So, what am I supposed to be looking at?
The stars.
I think that one is Canis Major? It's shaped like a dog.
That's right. You wanted a pup so badly when you were younger that you could never have one. Too much money. Closest thing you were ever gonna get was that constellation. You used to wish that dog sweet dreams every single night.
That's Orion. No doubt about it.
It is indeed. First constellation you ever learned.
That's Gemini, right? The twins?
Yep. You used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
That writing. It wasn't there before. What does it say? Mom?
Come find me, Peter. Guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I've seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
Yeah, I didn't want to invite you into my own personal memory banks.
Well, it's too late, boy. I saw your inside thoughts.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait. I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think.
Ugh, why does everything have to be Cree?
You did find it in a Cree temple.
Details, nah.
I don't think it's a coincidence, though. Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated.
Rocket's right. If we go after Nebula, we better be careful.
I am prepared for any danger.
I've got you covered. I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. Don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
Well, if anything happened to you guys, I'd use it on you. The ultimate life insurance.
Of course you would, because we're important to you. You don't know a lot about me. But before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic, I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-Moon, Pete. I know going after Nebula is the logical move here. I get it. You gotta find out why this thing's affected you. But this favor, I gotta ask.
If this person means that much to you, we'll go.
Really? Thanks. I mean it.
Help me out with this, boy! Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot!
It slipped.
Let's get going.
That'll do it. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
Where are we going, Star-Lord?
We got a little detour to make. Right, Quill?
Rocket has some business to take care of on Half-World.
We don't have time for a detour. We've got more urgent problems to deal with right now. Peter, there's something you need to see.
Hey, you promised. We're going.
I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading towards the Collector's Museum on Nowhere. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
And we're supposed to care because...
If I know my sister, she'll kill anyone who gets in her way.
I would hate to be those guys.
You really don't care. We gave the body to them. This is on us. You see that, don't you?
Helping Rocket is more important right now.
We can't risk it, Peter. We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
Look, a promise is a promise. Pete and I are going to Half-World.
Intercepting Nebula is more important.
You don't get to say what's more important.
We're going to Half-World.
Thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
First the Collector, now this. I wish for once you would listen to me.
Heads up, everyone. We're going to Half-World.
Stay out of trouble. I may not be so accommodating next time. And take care of the Milano. She's a ship, not a trash can.
It's always fun seeing you, Yondu. It has been a pleasure.
Don't overdo it now. Bye, Gamond.
Hala has found us.
And this is what we call great timing. What is this place? Home.
I haven't been back here since...
Thanks for trusting me, Rocket. I'm glad you brought me here.
This isn't what we're here for. Come on.
Subject seems to be responding well to the program. Vital signs are good. Still no rejection of the artificial vertebrae or neural implants. The only one who wasn't a total failure. Everything rests on you, my little friend.
Rocket. You okay? I heard you screaming in there. These walls aren't exactly soundproof.
Yeah, I'll be fine. It's no worse than usual.
Hurts a little less each time. So, did you get it?
You mean this? Wait, it's the right one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it. Once that computer's finished, we can finally break out of here.
Advanced security. Supposedly unhackable blast doors. Piece of cake, right?
You sound worried. Hey, you can do this. Just stick to the plan.
Me? I don't know what I'm doing. I can't do this without you.
You know more than you think, okay? Not more than me, but, you know, close. Catch! Nice. You're making this look way too easy. Power source. Designed by yours truly. Okay. Moment of truth. Go ahead and hook it up to the underside.
Ah! Stupid piece of junk.
You know your ear twitches when you're frustrated, right? It's cute.
Oh yeah? You're cute. I meant that as an insult.
I'm so offended.
Why do you keep doing that with your face?
It's called smiling. You should try it sometime.
Happy?
Now, all I need is a display and we're in business.
Sync it to the facility's network. I keep having that dream.
Still?
I'm outside again, in the fresh air somewhere. It's warm, bright. Can't hear a thing except the river rushing by. It felt so real. I can barely remember. It's been so long.
Lila, there's something you should see. They're gonna put you down.
No. I won't let them. We have to get these cages open.
There should be a hallway just outside that door. From there, we make a break for the main entrance.
When I get out, I'm gonna find that place. And I want you to come with me. We'll find the river. I know it's gotta be out there.
I'm going wherever you're going, lady.
We'll find home somewhere. Hide it, quick!
Subject 89P14. Still no progress. Begin prepping. Lethal injection.
Rocket, I can't lose you.
You got claws, don't you? Well, that idiot thinks we're nothing but a bunch of animals. So let's show him how right he can be.
Rocket.
Lila! Lila!
gotta move. What are you doing? Come on!
Lethal injection.
No.
Thought maybe I'd make it. Slower than I thought.
Oh, this can't be happening.
I'm sorry.
There you are. Kill them!
I'll create a distraction. Buy you time to get out. I can still cause a little chaos before it kicks in for good. Might as well try to take a few of them down with me, right? You go, Rocket. They'll be sorry for what they did to us.
No, no, you're not dying. I won't let this happen.
Please, don't make this any worse than it has to be. Survive, Rocket. You again.
Come on. We're getting out of here. Both of us.
Rocket, please.
I've got you.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
I knew it.
Lila?
No, no, Lila.
What just...
You had no right to see that. Those are my memories. Not yours.
It's not like I did it on purpose, okay? You can't blame me for this.
That doesn't make it okay.
I never said it did.
It didn't even work! How could it not work? Come on.
I was worried this might happen. Okay, we don't completely understand this thing. Not really.
Yeah, a lot of good that does me now. Just take it. I'm sorry I dragged you out here. Thank you.
Thanks. For, you know, going with me. I know you had other things to do.
There's still hope, Rocket. We'll find a way to bring her back.
I don't want to talk about it.
No, 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 no. Come on. Please don't do this. I gotta go.
Good. You're back. Looks like Nebula's started tearing the Collector's Museum apart. Hopefully we can still catch her.
Hey, everybody to the bridge. We're going to the Collector's Museum to intercept Nebula.
Nebula should be here by now. If we don't get her on the Milano, we won't be able to translate the Eternity Forge.
We have to talk her down. If this turns into a fight, it's gonna get ugly.
No!
How do I find Peter Quill?
I don't...
Don't worry! Star-Lord has arrived!
You thought you could take Thanos from me? What have you done with him, Nebula? What? Looking for your trophy?
Thanos is safe now. I cannot say the same for you!
Here! Get me out of this thing!
Oh, yeah, okay.
Not good. Not good.
Peter!
But I have Thanos. At least he will have the burial he deserves.
We are not beholden to him anymore, Nebula. Come with us. We can fix this animosity between us. We can be sisters again.
Let's start over, okay? We're not your enemies.
We don't have to be on opposite sides anymore.
Get her up. Sorry about the mess.
That's the last of it. I don't like knowing Thanos' body is out there somewhere.
Oh, one thing at a time. Okay, we have to figure out how this relic works before we start worrying about the dead guy.
We're running a scan of her cybernetics, but it's taking some extra time. Just to be safe.
We need to get Nebula to help us decipher these symbols.
Just watch yourself, Peter. She's not exactly happy to be here. Okay, she's definitely not happy to be here.
Good thing she's unarmed. Am I right?
Rocket may be able to get her arm working again. We could use it as leverage.
Don't bother. We are going to dismantle this cyborg piece by piece.
Fear won't work on someone like Nebula. You'll just rile her up.
Good.
Not good. She was trained to slaughter thousands.
I know you're good at knives, but trust me. You attract more flies with honey.
What would you want with flies?
That's not the point.
Flies are a nuisance.
You okay to go in there?
Frankly, no. I'm not okay. I wanted to reconnect with Nebula. You told me to reconnect with her, and then this happens. Maybe she'll come around someday, but I can't see her wanting to reconcile anytime soon.
Hey, Nebula. Neb. Can I call you Neb? Hey. Do you mind not inviting me? I just want to talk like two civilized people. Can we do that?
That's really up to you, isn't it?
Thanos wanted this relic. And I know he had you learn how to read these glyphs.
That's the Eternity Forge.
You've heard of it?
How did you make those runes appear? I thought it didn't work.
I was, dead. The Forge resurrected me. These symbols appeared sometime after that.
So it works.
I need you to help me translate them.
That's not gonna happen. You think I'd so easily betray my father?
Okay. What if I sweeten the deal? Look, you help me with this one teensy tiny little thing, and I will let Rocket reattach your arm.
I know you have no intention of helping me. She wants to see me suffer.
Killing our father wasn't enough for you. You have to rub it in my face, too. He raised you, Gamora. He loved you.
That was not love, Nebula.
And you let this imbecile murder him! You are the reason he's gone. You're the one who ruined my life.
Whoa, this is a happy place. There's no need for that kind of name-calling. I mean, really. Imbecile?
Oh, sorry I hurt your delicate little feelings.
That's enough, Nebula!
You pass judgment on me. On my father. But I know you, Gamora. You may have forgotten Tarval, but I haven't.
I'm warning you,
never to speak the name! Tarval, Tarval!
I'll get what we need from you, one way or another.
You want me to talk? Get rid of her!
Don't be ridiculous, Nebula!
I have nothing to say to you.
Gamora? You need to leave.
What?
Now.
If I hear screams, I'm not helping you.
She never cared about us. The minute things get difficult, she'll be gone. You'll see.
So, what's the deal with Tarval?
It's not my story to tell. If you're so eager to know, you should ask Gamora.
Star-Lord, the scan found something. A strange device in the cyborg's skull.
These past few days, they've been the worst of my life. I lose my father. Then you show up and capture me, and I'm forced to relive everything. Just leave me alone.
I'm not trying to hurt you, Nebula.
Doesn't matter, does it? You still did. But maybe there's a way to fix that.
Oh, God! No! What are you doing?
I know you won't take my word for it. So here, it'll tell you what you need to know. You owe me.
I told myself I wasn't going to be that person anymore. She just gets under my skin. I can't help it.
Are you kidding? That was awesome!
Are you serious?
I see you tried my plan.
The important thing is we got the Kree thingy. So.
That is a cipher module. There are not many left in existence.
All right. So how does this work?
I think I can upload this to my own translator. Okay, it says, come find me in the temple.
Helpful. Didn't we find it in a temple?
My mom said the same thing when I died. But maybe we missed something. We were a little preoccupied at the time.
Come find me. Who do you think me is? That temple was completely abandoned when we showed up.
It's gotta be my mom.
If you think it is, then I hope you're right.
Let's get moving. Going back to the temple.
Where's Rocket? We're almost there.
I have not seen him emerge.
Groot, go get Rocket. We need him up here.
I am Groot! Let go, you useless piece of firewood!
I am Groot.
Well, Rocket is in no shape to guard Nebula. Someone's gotta stay back and keep an eye on her.
I will stay behind to guard the prisoner.
Hang on. No, you won't. Drax is good at a lot of things, but guarding people is not one of them. You took him to Hala's ship, and he let you die.
His health has improved greatly since then.
You heard him before. He wants to rip her apart.
I did say that.
Well, what about Groot then?
Oh, forget about Groot. I should be the one to guard Nebula. She's my sister.
No, it should be me. I have twice as many blades as you.
He let Hala stab you, Peter. Right in the chest. No offense, Drax, but I'm the right person to guard my sister. Nebula is my responsibility.
Your record on that matter is questionable.
Drax, you'll guard Nebula. Keep up the good work.
Thank you, Star-Lord. I will not let you down.
This is ridiculous. You never take my side, Peter. Never.
That is not true.
No? You sold Thanos to the Collector against my judgment. You took Drax with you to Hala's ship. You decided that going with Rocket was more important than going after my sister. And you kicked me out of the room! Right in front of Nebula!
Well, I...
Whatever. It's fine. I'm ready to leave when you are.
I am Groot.
Find me in the temple. Let's go find out who's waiting for us. I forgot how slow this elevator was.
Hello? Anyone here?
There's no one here, Peter.
Okay, no. Not out in the open, obviously, but the markings on the forge said find me in the temple, so here we are. In a temple. Again. So, why don't we just... spread out. Hey, look for secret doors or passages or whatever. I've got my scanner. If anyone's here, we'll find them. Dang it. Hala was here before us.
What was she doing?
I'm gonna find out. Whatever they were trying to do, looks like they needed the forge to do it. Score one for the good guys.
I am Groot!
This is where Thanos found the Eternity Forge.
Was here too.
Her hand is going through the wall? There's something behind here. Hello? Anybody home?
These footprints are fresh. They weren't here when we fought Thanos. Looks like Thanos' armor. Didn't exactly protect him.
Thanos always boasted that he was unbreakable. He thought himself a god. I'm glad he was wrong.
Man, Thanos really packed a punch. I still can't believe we all survived that fight.
I am Groot.
Hey, Groot.
Last time we were all in this room, you really kicked some Thanos' ass. Thanks for that.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I feel you, buddy.
Have you seen anyone around who seems like they might know what an Eternity Forge is?
I am Groot.
Oh. Something over there I should look at? Well, thanks, Groot. Keep up the good work.
Well, someone's been busy in here.
See what you were doing over here.
Where did they go?
They went up.
Looks like some kind of button. Okay, so much for that. Huh. Nothing from this one either. Huh. Nothing from this one either. Button on this one. Looks like some kind of button. Whatever they're doing, looks like they're doing it at the same time.
Hey, Groot. You think you can help me out with something?
I am Groot.
Great. You see that big guy over there? I need you to press that button on the top of his helmet when I say so, okay? Okay. One, two... No! No! You press your button, not mine! Oh, okay. Nice. And it's Christmas! What is that?
It's a mural. The kind that predates most written legends. Look at how the souls seem to be absorbed by the Forge.
That's why it didn't work for Rocket. It wasn't charged. Look at this.
You find anything yet? This is taking forever.
I'm sorry, what are you saying?
Everybody gets lucky sometimes.
And here is where Hala failed. No Eternity Forge, no prize. Here goes nothing. Whoa.
Can you read it?
Hang on. Let's see if Nebula's cipher was worth all the trouble. The Eternity Forge resides here, pending such time as it can be wielded responsibly. Until then, she shall remain entombed across the galaxy. Huh.
This isn't the right temple. Whoever we're looking for, they aren't here.
Hang on a second, there's more. It says... Amnios? The temple we're looking for is on a place called Amnios. These symbols are a star map. I know how to get there. Hey, Drax?
Peter, there you are.
Whoever we're looking for isn't here, but we figured out where to find him. Get those engines fired up. We're going for a ride.
That could be a problem. Rocket has been down in the engine room. There are many sounds of destruction. You might want to speak with him.
Well, you got my attention.
I don't.
Hey, what's going on? Talk to me.
I didn't want you to see. She's gone. She was the only thing keeping me alive. And I couldn't save her. She protected me.
I know, Rocket. I saw what happened.
She didn't deserve to die like that. I thought if I could just get her out of there, if she could just see it. This is all I have left of her. This stupid computer. I can't do this without her, Pete. I thought I could, but I can't. I can't.
That's why I'm gonna help you. And you're gonna get through this.
I can't lose her again. I can't fix it this time. There's nothing left. I still can't. I don't want to give her up. It's all I got.
You should hold on to it, Rocket. It means a lot to you. What's going on?
Get the Eternity Forge, keep it safe. Go help Rocket.
What are you gonna do?
There's no air in space. Oops.
Wait! Let me fight. You trapped me on this piece of junk, and now we're surrounded by pissed off Kree. I don't want to die here, and neither do you. If you keep me here, they'll kill you, your friends, and then they'll come for me too. Let me out.
Okay. But one move against my crew, any of them gets hurt, and this little trust exercise is over. Do you understand?
I understand.
You okay? Trax! Not okay.
Hurry!
Gamora!
I should have guessed Nebula wouldn't pass up the chance to fight.
Well, someone on this ship has to keep you all alive. Here! This one's yours! I should have guessed Nebula wouldn't pass up the chance to fight.
Well, someone on this ship has to keep you all alive. Here! This one's yours. I should have guessed Nebula wouldn't pass up the chance to fight.
Well, someone on this ship has to keep you all alive. Here! This one's yours.
That's my seat!
Ah!
should have guessed Nebula wouldn't pass up the chance to fight.
Well, someone on this ship has to keep you all alive.
Here! This one's yours.
Like old times, isn't it?
Never gets any easier.
We've got to move. Now!
Couldn't have said it better myself. And that is the engine room.
Rocket!
Nebula and I will keep the bridge secure. Just get the power back on.
I am Root.
Right. Engine room. Rocket! Ha!
You think you could possibly win against the Kree? Now that I've obtained the Eternity Forge for Hala.
Ah, stop, dude. Just stop. I really don't care.
How dare you speak to me like that?
How dare I? You come onto my ship, you bust up my team, and then you go about spouting your evil plan like a bad monster movie?
Hold your tongue! Hala will.
Hala can kiss my beautiful Earth ass.
I am Root.
Right. Engine room.
You could possibly win against the Kree. Now that I've obtained the Eternity Forge for Hala.
Ah, stop, dude. Just stop. I really don't care.
How dare you speak to me like that?
How dare I? You come onto my ship, you bust up my team, and then you go about spouting your evil plan like a bad monster movie?
Hold your tongue! Hala will!
Hala can kiss my beautiful Earth ass!
Hey, guy! What's it like being on fire? That bad, huh? Stupid.
You must think you're clever, Peter Quill, but you can't run forever. The forge will be mine. Do not be foolish.
I don't know. I run pretty fast. I think I'll take my chances.
I've given you many, and you have wasted each one.
Peter, you better get the engines running. The Revenant's weapons are coming online.
Rocket, I'm on it. Gamora, set a course for Emnios. We'll drop off our stowaways on the way there.
Thank you.
Is everything okay?
Whatever you say.
You think your mom is really down there?
No. Whatever's down there, it isn't her. But we need to find out what it is.
People you love. You know it in your gut when they're gone. But maybe there's a chance the relic could bring her back. I mean, if you could bring your mom back, what then? You still gonna be doing this?
Come on, I wouldn't do that to you guys. The Guardians stick together, no matter what.
And what, Meredith Quill becomes our new pilot? This is it.
I'm sure Peter has a plan. You dare have a plan, right?
Come on, guys. We're the Guardians of the Galaxy.
We don't need plans.
Can't argue with that.